Welcome to the scan picking overview. This video will cover using CartonCloud mobile app to view and manage available sales orders. We will also pick orders by scanning the product location, then scanning the product labels, as the application supports scanning item, carton, inner, outer, and pallet barcodes, and automatically adding the quantity scanned, totaling the quantity picked. If you scan the incorrect location or product, the app will alert you. Finally, we will cover printing the order labels from the mobile device. To access the new scan picking function within CartonCloud, make sure you have been granted permission via your user permissions to this new feature. Ask your system administrator. To begin, log in to the CartonCloud app, then from the home menu, select Switch Mode, select Picking, and then tap the ticks to confirm. This will open the sales order picking screen, showing all available sales orders. To commence the picking process, select the sales order you wish to pick, and then click Start Packing. Use the location prompts at the top of each item to identify the location to pick from. Then scan the location barcode to confirm you're at the right location. Depending on the quantity to pick, scan the item, carton, or pallet barcode, and the app will automatically add the quantity and confirm when you're done. Identify the next location you need to pick from and follow the same process, scanning the location barcode and then the product barcodes. Once all the items are picked, tap Finish Packing, enter the number of order labels required, and click Save to print. You can then move on to your next order.